Sam, what are you doing with Sadie?
Ow!
That's right.
I gave her sedative, Mike. She was upset.
The kind you gave Audrey? With the chocolate she tried to kill my wife, Pat?
I took that out of the flowers that you sent to your wife while you were sleeping with me. And yeah, all right, what if I did hurt your wife? What if I did?
Don't
what
push
then?
Me.
What would you do?
Just
would you kill me?
Don't push me.
Go ahead.
God damn it.
Go ahead.
God damn it.
You were with that guy?
Does that bug you?
Yeah, well. Yeah, you were up at the farm.
It wasn't a gangbang.
How do you even know that word?
TV.
When I gets back, you call this number.
He's a mute. How's he gonna call you?
Shut up! You stupid!
What are you doing?
What the fuck is this?
It was never about the trial, was it? Judge, jury, and executioner, someone just changed the channel.
Oh, wait, I'm ready. All right, let's take the break.
We got a few dozen hikers, bikers, and family strollers. Let's clear them out, keep them safe in case their subject decides to do something stupid.
She blew by everybody in there.
Nobody can touch her.
Greg?
Nobody.
So what's the problem? You don't think she'll work? You don't want to let Jules go.
You know what else, Danny? You know what else I see? All the calls we didn't get to in time. Mothers that we couldn't talk down. A kid who thought it'd be fun to pull a gun on a cop. You're not the only one who sees ghosts, Dan. I gotta tell you, I don't know where to put him anymore either.
Eddie, please, no.
He taught me everything. It made me who I am, Danny. You can't tell me that this is how it is. You can't.
Go ahead.
No.
Go.
Come here.
Please talk to me.
Talk? Were you ever clean? Or were you fucking bullshitting me the whole time?
I don't know what happened. I hadn't done a bag in 5 years. I hit the city and for that split second I was gone. You know, I just want to enjoy being with you. I just wanted this to be really good.
It was good. I thought it was fucking great.
What the fuck is my flare gun doing in your fucking pocket, huh?
Ooh, he writes little poems.
I mean, I was just fucking...
Bulgarians invented the fucking bagpipes, okay? Not the Irish, and not the Scottish, and not the motherfucking Newfoundlanders, okay?
This place is to be drowned like a newborn deformity. To be cut out like a bleeding cancer, to be cast into hell like a stinking whore.
What is that? What is it? One more shot and salute?
You got there, you got smoke?
No. Fucking out, I told you.
They give you some static?
No.
Irish fucking pig!
Tell anybody else about you?
No. I wanted to talk to you first.
Why me?
Because I found your number in there. That's because you tipped him off.
I'm gonna get it myself.
I just want to know why you did it, that's all.
Well, as soon as I think up a good reason, I'll let you know.
At least you haven't lost your sense of humor.